Assalamualaikum children and good evening. Welcome back to English lesson with Teacher Faz. Our lesson for today is about pronouns. What is pronouns? Pronouns, a word we use in place of a noun is called pronouns. Here is the word. I, we, they, you, he, she, it. I repeat again. I, we, they, you, he, she, it. For example, he, H-E, he, he, he itu maksudnya dia untuk lelaki ataupun dia untuk orang lelaki dewasa. Contoh ayat dia, he is my father, he is my brother. Maksudnya kita gunakan perkataan he ni dekat ayat, dekat awal ayat, untuk menunjukkan orang itu adalah lelaki. He. And for the second word is she. S-H-E, she. I repeat again. S-H-E, she. She. Contoh ayat dia adalah she is my sister. She is my sister. The next one is she is my mother. She is my mother. Maksudnya, perkataan she ni kita gunakan dia untuk memanggil orang perempuan. Kita gunakan she kat depan dia. And the next one is I. I. I itu maksudnya saya. Kita gunakan perkataan I ni menunjukkan awak menyatakan tu adalah awak. Awak boleh gunakan untuk lelaki dan perempuan. Contoh ayat dia, I am a girl. I am 6 years old. I have many friends. I. That one is for girl. And for the little boy one is, I am a boy. I am 6 years old. I like to play toys. The next one is you. Y O U. I repeat again. Y O U. You. You ni kat sini maksud dia awak. Kita nak bagi tahu tu tentang orang lain. You tu maksud dia awak. Contoh ayatnya adalah you are nice daughter. You a nice daughter. The next one is you a good student. You a good student. And this one is we. W E we. I repeat again. W E we. We ni maksudnya adalah kita. Contoh ayat, we are playing together. We are very happy. I repeat again. We are playing together. We are very happy. The next one is they. They tu kita gunanya maksudnya adalah mereka. Contoh ayat, a boy and a girl has a boy. They are playing. Maksudnya perkataan a boy and a girl ni kita boleh gantikan dengan they, mereka. This one is it. I, T, it. Repeat again. I, T, it. The cat is small. It is very cute. Ha, perkataan it ni kita boleh gunakan untuk haiwan, barang ataupun tempat. Contoh seterusnya, it. The bag is full. It is pink in color. It. Kita gunakan it untuk barang. Contoh seterusnya is untuk tempat. The park is big. It is very beautiful. Ha. Ini juga kita gunakan untuk tempat. Here we go for the exercise. Page 1. Color the correct answer. Maksudnya awak tengok gambar orang ni. Kalau gambar ni lelaki atau perempuan, kita letak, contohnya ni perempuan, kita letak she ke he. Okay, tadi cikgu dah bagi tahu kan, kalau perempuan kita letak she. Kalau lelaki kita letak he. Fill in the blanks. Who? He or she? This is Anne. Anne is a girl. So we put she is a girl. Number 2. This is Pat. Pat is what? Yes, it is a boy. Then we put he is a boy. The next one is this is Tim. Who is Tim? He or she? The boy we put he. He is a boy. We go to number 4. This is Sam. Sam is a girl. Then we put she. She is a girl. Number 5. This is Ben. Who is Ben? Boy or girl? Ah, Ben is a boy. Then we put he is a boy. In this exercise, trace and match. We trace this one, IT. It usually we use for thing. Then you match to the thing. She is for girl. He is for boy. They is untuk mereka, lebih daripada seorang. He untuk lelaki juga. And she untuk perempuan juga. And for this exercise, fill in the blanks with suitable answer. Contohnya soalan nombor 1 ini. Kalau M kat sini, kita kena letak I kat depan dia. Kenapa? Sebab bunyi dia akan jadi macam ni. I am Safia. Jadi kita tak boleh letak dia she am Safia. Jadi kita kena letak I am Safia. Ni ayat ni untuk menyatakan diri dia sendiri. Contoh soalan nombor 2. Is a girl. Girl. Kalau girl kita nak letak he ke she? Girl kita guna untuk she. Contoh ayatnya. She is a girl. Okay. Then awak buat sampai habis latihan ni. Jangan lupa ambil gambar dan hantar kepada cikgu. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you everyone. Goodbye.